Hello everyone, and welcome back to Doom or El Arsenal. And the isolation soon, which is... It's probably the one episode I really don't like in Ultimate Doom. Because it's... It's not fun starting off on it. Like, luckily we've been continuing from, like, you know, the very first episode. So we have literally the super armor. And then we found boots in the last episode on, like, one of the seventh level of the last episode. And those boots made our armor even better. So yeah, now then. So this level is not fun starting off. You know, you don't have nearly as good of weapons. And they're all weapons. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened with the spider mastermind on the first try. But anyway, so we have nuclear powered armor. Yeah, it gives me 75% protection. Christmas. 95% board protection now because of these boots. Yeah, that's pretty great. Now we can just stand here. This doesn't matter to us anymore. The only thing is I guess the green thing finally wore off. The only thing, though, is it's very clunky boots. Very clunky. Yeah, see that? Do I map out not fail? So imagine if you starred this. Thank you. So imagine if you start... Do we have to go again? If we start this episode... Wait, is that the catchy thing coming into play? Probably. Sure, they were attacks. Fire or plasma? So technically, it's not that great. Yeah, you want like a mantle armor, like, weren't you? With the fire protection. Again? 9 times, right? It was 9 times. Again? I was expecting to come back up, not have to keep killing. Anymore? Okay, we might have killed him 9 times now. Yeah, so we're pretty much almost immune to bolts now, which is, you know. The only problem though is it's pretty late, so... I'd say it's very situational how actually helpful that is. But I mean, there's not that many guys gone. Multiply demons. And that would be a little less lethal. That was a melee projection. It helped me win, you know, Oh yeah, and we can just stand here. Yeah. No longer have to worry about that. Either. Oh, now it's just a level. Okay. Moving around long. Oh yeah, and we no longer have her fun. You are here, ma'am. Instead, we just have that.
So help me, Duke.
Oh no, what do we have? Oh god, it's regenerating shield eel. Create portals that teleport monsters in. Ew. I'm not sure I like that. Oh great, so basically a gang of green cackle demons may appear on every level from now on. Let's use that. Portals that teleport monstrous projectiles. I don't like any of these. We just have random cackle. First of all, down there, probably the lake. Up. I need orange. Oh, can I perch this one? Oh, I can perch that one. I said, I sort of want him to shoot. Plus 3 damage. I don't want to go over though. I know what's open. Yeah, the. To be fair, this here's a very painful second level. Like, if you start off the episode, you probably aren't even fully geared yet. And then you have to deal with all this shit. Like, F that. Oh yeah, by the way, this isn't even the worst part of this section. Now it is. Do you know what you need? You need Batman. Just Batman. That many frickin' barrels now. Right, we're just regular barrels too. I was expecting much worse. I was expecting more of the Cybernet one to have a frickin' box. Okay. As far as I didn't get a keep, I think it's back uphill. It's over there. Anyway, moving on. You know what you need? You need more barrels than that. That was a rocket. Was that Duke's or was the Cyber Demon active? It was probably the Cyber Demon. Second level of this thing. Not really fair in my opinion. Just by the way, there's an outside. I don't even know what that entails. I Yeah, I think I'm fine. That didn't go well.
Welcome to the International House of Pain.
That's just cheap. Then I slid off. Okay. That's not the last time we're going to see a side in this episode. I know, right?
You wanna dance?
Huh. Yeah, sure, stitch together. That's this over here starts up pretty rough. Not much, but not to be noticeable that. Way too far. Still hurt. Oh. That is one of them. Well, pay a green packaging. Way too much. Oh, you're a boss, that's why. I don't really need that. So nano fiber, nano thing. I could put it on you for now.
What are you waiting for? Christmas?
I should put it on you. And since, yeah, I can't just, you know, too advanced base modifications, I guess I'm gonna have to put this on. I don't remember what I even did. But oh well. Because I'm not regenerating yet. So I'm not sure what I did. It would probably actually be not bad because, yeah, 100% against fire.
This really pisses me off.
Which, it depends. If the demon's attacks count as fire, like Imps and Barons of Hell, because if it does, that's actually not bad. And boards. But I think I'm still fine with my new profound. So blue. Fire that can resurrect monsters, you say? Sure. Oh, so did you read what that said? I thought it said something. Huh. Apparently not. Oh, there we go. Spammers, what's for dinner? Black imp. Oh, okay. I thought there already were black imps. Oh, unless it's... No. Maybe it is. I'll consider that thing black. Not you. Like, I consider that maybe. Let's have the Shadow Knight now. Oh, alrighty. Too early for you guys to be spawning, right? I guess I did Oh yeah, time to thang and having sludge right now. I guess it is gonna be our good friend the imp thing. Wait. Huh. Is that just fire? I'm concerned. I am partially concerned. Well, maybe it's you. Seems to be a bit more durable. Okay, well, we found what you were talking about, Spawn. That was a blast or something. I really wanted it. But to be fair, I would prefer the plasma shotgun over, you know, that. Okay, anyway, I believe we're good.
They will repent.
This is 5, right?
My name is Duke Nukem.
Oh no. We fled projectiles now. Oh no. So don't look at cacodemons for too long. Oh, and there's all those cackers. No. The flat projectiles. All of these are bad. You want effort. Amps now have throw three projectiles. This is the life that we have. Do it. Haha. We didn't even have to fight the green cake of demons. Just moves right along. Against the wickedly.
Looks like trouble in paradise.
Well, that just confirms there's gonna be cyber demons. Ooh. You know, a monster spawn every system kill. Why not? I count. Does it count Duke Nukem's kills? I don't know. Does that count at least?
gotta hurt.
Okay. Okay, well, let's see this perspective. Ah. Well, I thought your objective was supposed to be without an element. Huh. Oh, hey, there's the blue. This. Yes, no. That opens this. Not what I was going for. This should lower it. Ah. Okay, so there's a yellow core one now. Ah. Which was this one? Or so it was this one. Yes. No? This one? And I still need red, though. Where is red? Huh. Oh, I didn't need that at all. Red. Don't remember seeing a red one. Where would red be? The yellow was over there. Oh, I mean, yeah, we had to get blue was over here. Yellow was over there. Where would red be? Should I just jump him? Heck, I'm not sure. He got me. Oh, yeah. Definitely got me. We could technically just leave. But we went to all this work of getting the frickin' red key, you know. Why would we just leave? We should go check out what the red key does. Well, that's how we get here. That's not what I want to do, though. That's the money for this one. And there's that potential stuff up there. So what does this do? Okay. I guess I would lower this so I can go over here and do this. They come up here and punch the thing, but that seems stupid. Oh well. moving right along.
This thing's a train wreck waiting to happen.
Hey, great, more cyber demons. Now this is Saturn. That'll make it fun.
Wasted.
Okay, more of those walls. That's the thing, the game teaches you that, hey, these things are buttons. But then they end up being walls. I'm sure he's totally got this. Totally. And nothing bad happened. Tracking map, eh? That doesn't help me at all. Need yellow, eh? It's like, why am I in? This is a crush.
I ain't ready for it.
This is crushing and goes so much slower. So. Okay, so yeah, like a barren, a yellow barren of hell of wings. Oh, hey, now there's a sledge. Oh, hey, you thought. Cool. Well, clearly one just overhealed already. Oh, that's just that. Okay. Well, that brings me to the question. What about the blue? What about the yellow? Yeah, what about the blue or the yellow?
Somebody's gonna friggin' pay for screwing up my vacation.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm pretty sure we should just take that, because that's the less threatening of all these. I don't want Gang of Bones of Hell. So yeah.
My size 14.
Well, we're on the last level, aren't we? Yeah. But I remember right, this one's actually a bit long. Before we get to the boss. Does it just instantly die? The question is, what are we gonna find? We didn't get any of the keys. Which means we need to go back. That's the whole purpose of going over here. Wait, is there a key over here? I don't see a key over there. That's a lot easier. Just a lot easier. Dog be good. Wait, did I press the red one? Yeah, I was pretty sure I pressed that one. Oh, well, we're here, everyone. Everyone's suspicious. Oh, well. So, yeah. The problem is, if I continue playing, where would I even end up? So the Spider Mastermind must have sent forth its legions of Hellspawn before you find your confrontation with that terrible beast from hell. But you stepped forward and brought forth eternal damnation and suffering upon the horde of... as a true hero would in the face of something so evil. Besides, someone must pay for what happened to Daisy, your pet rabbit. But now you see spread before you more potential pain and gibbitude as a nation of demons run amok among our cities. Let's stop hell on earth.
Go ahead, make my
Wait,
day.
Wait, does it actually continue into that? Surprise boss, sure. Nope. It goes back to the first level. But I'm curious about the surprise boss, so we'll continue. So where is our surprise boss? Where is that? Where is it at? Well, what do we have here? Cybernet. Not gonna lie, I am curious what Cybernet does. Apersin protection plasma. Indestructible, cannot be removed though. So technically it's not as good as our, well, actually it's slightly better. Protection, but not very good. I'm sorry. How? Really fit, man. Okay, where were we? All right, you. To be fair, not the most threatening cyber team. There are worse ones. But yeah, guys, that's it for... Doom or El Arsenal on Ultimate Doom. We still need to do Doom 2. And then, yeah. After that, we'll move on to Doom 2016. Not gonna do Doom 3. I mean, Doom 3 is fine, it's just... It goes more with the whole... trying to be spoopy factor, more than, you know, action. Goes with the whole... And then an imp jumped out from the... behind... that wall. And try to spoop you. More flashing lights and... enemies popping out to try to spoof you. More so than, you know, the whole running a gun. The fact I'm not, you know, going as, you know, most people, so running and shooting. Because I can't really... I don't know. I think most modern first-person shooters made it so I have to actually, you know, take seconds to aim properly. But anyway, so yeah, that's it for this. Played all 4 episodes. We really got carried though by the nuclear power armor and certain weapons. So yeah, Doom 2 is gonna be starting off fresh though, so that's gonna be great. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed, thank y'all, and have a nice day.